Indeed. Thank you. Well, we're going to continue with some Cajun waltzes. And the first one I learned from a great Cajun player called Dewey Balfour, who lived down in Louisiana, and I met him many years ago, and he taught me this tune, and it's called "Is I Passed Your Door." It's just a kind of a sad tune. And the second waltz I learned from Phil.
It's a tune called "Heaven's Gate," which was taken from it's a kind of theme tune to a movie of the same name, four-hour epic starring Chris Christopherson and no one else. And my wife videoed it for me one day, but didn't know how to work the machine, so we watched it for 3 hours and 45 minutes, and then the tape ran out. So we only play the first 17 bars of the tune.